coming with a, I think, a breaking ball here.
Akeley with a drive deep right field. Saunders back at the wall. Can't make the play. Akeley off to the races. He'll go all the way to third. Sorma waving him around. Unbelievable.
There's a bunt right down the third baseline. Let's see if Cano could turn it into two. He's steaming towards second, and he just bunted himself into a double.
Nope.
Nubbed. Down the third baseline. Pena hoping it goes back fair, and it does. Swisher's going to be out.
Oh, that is so beautiful.
Oh, that is terrible for Nick Swisher.
Oh, my goodness, that is beautiful, Brian Pena.
There's a Danny Echeverria, and loses control.
Ooh, back. Caught. That's a great catch.
Ooh, is
Luis Guillor barehand as well.
You got to be kidding me. I thought that these are like the Highland Games in Scotland. But he was able to catch that club.
This on the foul ball. This is a bullet now into the crowd. Bang!
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. You got to be kidding me. Look at that reaction. Is that priceless?
I'll tell you what, your phone is going to blow up.
And Michael will hit it off the end of the bat and get some great carry to it. And that ball hits the top of the wall. It is in play. Uh-oh, now we've got a backup on the bases. Michael Morse heading back to first.
Nope.
He's gonna be tagged out.
Cologne looking for his first hit of the year.
He drives one, deep left field. That goes up to it, back near the wall. It's out of here! Bartolo has done it! The impossible has happened, and there will be nobody in the dugout to greet him. This is one of the great moments in the history of baseball. Bartolo Colon has gone deep.
Gomez take on that slider.
Oh, look at that. Is that a catch? It's in his mask. Ball never hit the ground on a foul tip, two strikes. I think there's Velcro on his mask. I don't know that I've ever seen that before.
And Guillen drives it to center field and deep. Fowler going back, and this one's off the top of the wall. That's in play. Guillen going to third base, and he'll get a stop sign there.
Now Piscotty, and now he's hit by the pitch. There's ball that gets away. Piscotty to second, and he's hit again. Little chopper slowly hit right side. Juan may beat it out. He does. Ball gets away. Here comes Piscotty. He is saved as the ball hit him in the head, maybe the face.
And Steven appears to be all right as he scores the first.
Happened when Joyce was taking BP with a small ball. Watch this. The ball lands back in the machine. We'll see it again in slow-mo. Off the top of the cage, Chico Chris Fernandez watches it go right back in the machine, and it fires a strike. Joe said, Chico, what are you doing?
It was going to take a lot of offense to make up for the pitching.
Muncy with a high fly ball to center. Almora's back. Out of room. There it goes.
His 16th of the year.
Wow, he's actually trying to take Cubs down.
Ortiz to right. Alvarez going back, still going, and he's not going to get it. Back into the corner as Pedroia coming around third, right behind him, and on his heels is Xander Bogaerts. Throw the plate, and they're all safe. Everybody's in. Pedroia first, then Bogaerts, and they come in together.
That's off the calf muscle.
Oh, hit it on the shoe. It was on the calf.
Danny Santana, who walked, stole the base, scored a run. Santana has been in the water.
Same guy.
Wow. Was that two foul balls caught on two pitches?
That's right.
I think it was.
Yeah. Wow.
Nope.
I'm thinking he's going to take that for ball four. Down to first base he goes.
steps out of the box on the way in.
Yeah, he knows that they didn't want to pitch to him.
You know, on the big league roster, get him in there to figure out what you got. Wow, what a play by Matzik! Oh, man! Gold glove play here. A magical play and a strike to Swanson in the double play. Turned nicely.
See Joe Mauer just did. Watch this. The bricks here at Nats Park. Joe, catch this without looking, please. Thanks.
And I think he just, I mean, he pitched very effectively.
Yeah, you mentioned it, like, short and
short. Oh, look at Sean O'Sullivan says, I don't need no stinking glove. I'll just use my big paw.
I find it kind of odd looking at a pitcher with a single number. Fly ball down the line. Slicing foul. And somebody thought it done real well. What a fake that ball. The glove makes the play. There's Adrian. Looks like he's letting up. Instead, the ball goes by Utley. And look at that. Juggle.
Backing up Franson at the corner of the wall. Now he backs off the wall. It kicks right to him. Unbelievable play. And he gets the throw in to prevent a run from scoring.
You can watch this as he comes off the wall. Watch what Franson does. He turns and heads back to the infield and catches the ball. Nobody was more surprised than Kevin Franson.
No.
There goes Pedroia. Ortiz takes the throw to second base. Safe. And taken off for third is Pedroia. He'll get there. Nobody covered the bag. The shift was on. Heads up base running for Dustin Pedroia.
2-2. Originally drafted by the Twins, and that got away.
One guy hustled and one guy didn't. Off the end of the bat, I did too. But DeJong didn't. Speeding it down to first base for an infield hit.
Maldonado slops a ground ball to third. Alvarez, and the ball just fell apart.
Oh, my goodness.
I've heard of hitting the cover off the ball. I've never,
Have you ever seen
that
thing? Oh, what do you do? What do you do with that? I mean, I don't know if there's anything in the rule book about a guy knocking a cover off the baseball, but I mean, do you give Alvarez an error on that, on a bad throw?
Up way upstairs. Pence a long run, belt a long run, pitch falls over. Seems to be
1-1. And this in the air out to right field. Adele was in, angling back. He gets there. Whoa! And he just put it right over the fence. Like a setter in volleyball. He just pushed it right over. And Solak will take the home run, his first of the year. It's 6-2.
We saw Nick the last time up when he hit the double 410 feet to left center field. Kind of reached for it, almost hit it one-handed. I've seen balls go off heads, Jose Canseco, off gloves. But generally when it happens, the glove is up near the top of the wall and right close to the wall. That one was like a highlight game.
Off the glove, or maybe the knee of Juan Uribe. The glove went flying. Simmons threw his glove at the ball.
Yeah, if that hits the ball, that's
three bases.
Yeah. And that's what Clint's going to ask. You can't do that. Now, did it just come off accidentally, or did he throw it at
him? Let's see. Oh, without question. I think
it did. That's three bases.
It is three bases.
What's going on?
Who has been frustrated in this series and the postseason in general. Line drive, now it squirts by Cosma. One run scores. Sandoval scores. Jay drops it in center. They're going to bring home Posey. And it's 5-0.
Phil Kozma broke to his right. About a step. That ball had some English on it. It was hit off the handle. Watching right to his right. Lean to his right. The ball was to his left.
And watch the ball leave the bat of Hunter Pence. It just shattered his bat.